probability and impact matrix. We want to make sure project manager has an easy way to identify overall severity of the risk so the project manager can understand what kind of expected response are needed for a given risk. In order to make sure this understanding between stakeholders, project managers, and PMO, we want to create a probability and impact matrix as a part of risk management plan. Now, this probability and impact matrix is a two-dimensional table. In one side, you have a probability, another side, you have an impact. Now, probability, usually, as we see in statistics, is between 0 to 1. So, high the probability, it means it's more likelihood of this event occurring. Low probability means less likely this particular event to occur. So, we put the probability number in a one dimension. Then we talk about impact. Impact is sometimes get quantified as a 1 to 5 or 1 to 10 kind of rating. In our risk management plan, we will have a guidelines to tell when to say the impact is at a given level. So say if I'm using 1 to 5, when to say the impact is 5, I may have a criteria defined in a risk management plan. So I will put impact as a column. If I'm putting the probability as a row, then I will put impact as a column. Impact 1, impact 2, impact 3, impact 4, impact 5, like this. Yeah. Now, by having this row and column identified, we will have the overall scoring of the risk, which is a multiplication of probability and impact. We can say, oh, if the impact is 3 and probability is 0.5, then this risk is coming into this particular cell. So we maintain this grid, which is having in simple multiplication of probability and impact. But after having this multiplication, we agree if the score is coming this, we need to do these kind of responses to the risk. If the score is coming low, probably we can accept that risk. So sometimes we put a color to give a clarity about the zone in which risk can be accepted. A given zone where risk must be responded to. So we put this particular table for an easy visual decision making for the project manager and also as a tool of ensuring alignment between the approach of the risks should be between stakeholder and the team to the risk response strategies. So this is your probability and impact matrix.